Hey guys, doing Julie here with one more video, one more unboxing. Today is about a paddle that I've been looking at for some time because I'm into blues breaker style paddles after I gave up using tube screamers. Okay, let's get down to it. So I ordered my paddle here in Japan 2 days ago, at night, and it was shipped yesterday and got here today. So buying stuff in Japan is really good because things get to you real fast. Okay, let's open this. Without further ado, let's open this. Whoa. Here we go. That's the receipt. Don't think you need to see that. Okay, let's get to what we're interested in. There we go. Bought it brand new, as cheap as I found actually. Okay, let's open this. See, I think I need a tool to cut this. Okay, getting better now. Yeah, I think I still need this to cut through. All right, here we are. It's my maybe my fourth Wampler paddle. I like the way they're built. Usually, yeah, it is a pretty good based on amps and things like that. My last pedal that I bought, I think it was a Slorshin. So it was a pedal based on the, based on a Soldano. Okay, that's it. It's a pedal based on the an Overdrive pedal called a Blues Breaker, which, by the way, I think is based on an amp by Marshall with the same name, also Blues Breaker, which is made famous mainly by an Alec Man with a King of Tone, which I also have. It might do a comparison sometime. Okay, let's get to it. Okay, here it is. Okay, that's the paddle without this small bag here. I think, the manual. From what I understand, it's pretty straightforward. So, channel one is the original, it's based upon the original Blues Breaker, and channel 2 is kind of a boutique version of the paddle. Looking forward to test it. This is it. Wampler paddle, sticker, stuff. Okay, let's look at the paddle here. It's good to see here because when I saw it on YouTube, I thought it was bigger. It's pretty much the same size as the King of Tone, and it had some switches here related to gain and MIDI. MIDI is here, right? And then was this voicing and the gain level. So it has gives you a lot of gain options, and like I can't wait to play it. I think that's it. There's nothing else here. Oh, this, I don't know what this cable for. Oh, the MIDI cable. All right, so pretty straightforward and quick video about my new paddle. I hope to play this paddle soon. Looking forward to it. All right, so that's it. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye. Hey guys, so just before I finish, I wanted to know which paddle the Pantheon is going to replace, and it's going to be the JHS double barrel, which is also dual overdrive with its left side as it's a pedal based on the Blues Breaker, which is a Morning Glory, and the right side is a Tube Screamer like pedal. By removing this pedal, I'll have only Blues Breaker style pedals on my pedal boards, and I like to make videos about this some of the time. Okay, let me remove this. If it works, perfect. So I'm ready to walk with the Pantheon. Thanks for watching.